Okay, what is up, dragons, and thanks for watching. And today, we are playing some Grand Theft Auto 5.
No boyfriend? No problem.
One. Okay, so, scan for the target, Andy. In this episode, we are going to be doing the police mod. And as you can tell, we're dressed up as police guys. Alright, Andy. First guy you spot, his name is Ruffle Bag. Ruffle Bag. He's in this vicinity somewhere. He's a 5-star wanted criminal. He evaded the police. We need to find him. He's absolutely needed. He's in that car. He's in that car. Black car.
Yeah, let's go get him.
Alright, follow him. Follow him. You can't take him out in the public. Alright, get it. Get your eyes on him. Get your eyes on him. Okay, guy, alright, this is Overlord 25 Eyes in the Sky. We have spotted the 5-star wanted criminal. He is in a black pickup truck. Permission to engage.
This is Overlord 246, permission is granted.
Oh, roger, alright.
Make sure the target is in a clear area before you take him out. Oh,
roger, alright, you are the man that... You're the man, bruh. We have to take him out in a clear area. This place is too populated.
Alright, we have to land in front of him.
Too dangerous. He could plow right into us. Alright, hold on. Crap, when you gain some altitude, he's starting to get suspicious.
I think he's going a little bit faster.
Target is being awfully suspicious. Oh.
Andy, get some eyes on him real quick. Let's look at his the front of his face with the camera.
Dude, you don't know where
those jumps are. Oh, shit. He's doing cocaine. Overlord 25, prosecutor is indeed... He has been confirmed to be smoking cocaine. This is, mission is a go. I repeat, mission is a go. Al?
Roger, mission is go. Go ahead.
Alright, you are the man, Andy. We have authorization to take out the target. Let's do it. Oh shit! He's running! He's running! Oh crap. Crap! Target's on the run! I repeat, target's on the run! Shit. Come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go! Keep your eyes on him. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh shit! Target has just committed homicide! He just ran over a civilian! Drive by! Oh damn! Target has murdered a civilian! I repeat, Target has murdered a civilian! Crap. Go on the camera! Go on the camera! This guy's on the run! Crap, eyes on him! He's going! He's going! Shit! We need to stop this bastard.
Hey, there's alcohol with him!
Go! Go! Andy, go! Oh! Target has used force! Illegal force! Take him out! Shit! Crap, the sheriff! The sheriff! They don't know about this operation! Oh, crap! Shit! Run for it! Alright, over here! Over this hedge! Jump it! Shit! Let's go, let's go! Andy, what are you doing?
Go over here! There's a police spot!
What's up with the police force? They're attacking us! Oh crap, I forgot to authorize it with the... Dude, they think we're bad guys! Shit! Get in! Overlord 25, I repeat, Overlord 25, illegal target has indeed been eliminated. What's going on? Overlord, you read? He's not picking up, I repeat. Crap, this is bad, dude, this is really bad. Alright.
sorry about the heat. I forgot to authorize with the guys that you guys may take out that target.
No problem. Alright, you Andy, ready for our next target?
Alright,
let's go. Yeah, alright, the target is next to Maze Bank. His name is Wolf Brown. I repeat, Wolf Brown. He is a 3-star wanted criminal. He killed over 3 cops. He is needed, eliminated. There is a bounty on his head for $10,000. We need to bring it into the police department. Alright, find the prosecutor. Camera on. He's on the sides. He's on the sides. We need to find him and eliminate him. Prosecutor is believed to be wearing a brown... No. He's supposed to be wearing a white t-shirt. He is kind of obese. Find the target. Correct. That's confirmed. Is he wearing glasses? Yep, he's wearing glasses. That's our target. Wait, hold on. Wait. Zoom in on him.
He killed over 3 cops and robbed over 4 cops.
Yep. He's walking faster. Take him out.
Yeah.
Tango has been eliminated. Good job.
Overlord 2-5. Tango has been eliminated. Ouch. Shrubbers, report back to base for you guys out.
Roger, you're the man. Back to base. Good shooting, Sergeant Foxy. Oh, yeah. You wanted me to tell you that you've been promoted to sergeant. Good job.
Who are you?
Alright, let's go.
Two-five,
Roger, what are you reading?
Emergency, guy has 3 stars. He's on the run for it. Arresting in the northern Alamo Sea. He's been last spotted in the northern Alamo Sea. He's on a boat. Out. Take him out at all costs. Out.
Shit, you are the guy. Guy is in the northern Alamo Sea. Oh crap, that's pretty far out. Dude, he has a 4-star wanted. He's 4 stars wanted. This is bad. All right, let's go. Woo! Come on, let's go.
That's pretty far.
I know, we can make it though. This guy is wanted for 4 stars. Alright, got some brand new news on the guy. His name is Ronald Sazosbo. He has 4-star wanted and is wanted by the police. Dead. I repeat, dead. We do not accept them alive. You got that, Foxy?
Yep.
Alright, target has to be killed. Oh, shit. That's bad. He killed over 45 cops. Oh, my gosh. Alright. This guy is wanted dead at all times. Oh, crap. That's not good. He's known to have an RPG. Oh, shit. Foxy, make sure you have your guns at... Alright, we need to be aware at 100%. This guy is a freaking RPG. Woo! Alright, eyes open. Okay, Andy. You see that the two guys hanging out right there? Zoom in on them.
Yep.
Shit. The guy without a shirt. I need to get better footage on him. He was known to not be wearing a shirt. He is a tan. Alright, hold on. Okay. Check it out.
I'm looking at him.
Alright, zoom in on him.
the prank. Man, he is 4-star raised.
Crap, dude. That's
a 4.5 rated, actually.
Alright, stay still on him. Okay. Yep. Dude, that's his colleague. They're both wanted. The other guy's wanted for 2 stars for robbery, and that guy's wanted for 4 stars. Shit, they spotted us.
Okay.
Crap, they're running. Crap. Shit. Now we need to get the other guy. He's running. Get him. Kill him.
He's down.
Alright. Another guy. Zoom in on him. Roger, he's dead. Alright, Overlord 2-5. Both targets have been eliminated.
Well done, guys. Alright. I'm trying to pronounce you guys are now promoted lieutenant. This is Prestige Amount. Hope you guys enjoy.
Whoa, Sergeant Foxy! I mean, Lieutenant Foxy, did you hear that? We're lieutenants. That's sick. Alright, Commander wanted us to park this thing in the hangar.
Okay, but I need to go get an airplane from here.
Yeah. Alright guys, next target. Alright Roger, we have spotted the hangar, we are landing it. Okay, landing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have touchdown, RP, we have touchdown. Shit.
Okay.
Oh crap, opening fire! Dude, these are the guys! Oh shit. Take them out! Crap! Come on Foxy, remember your training! Oh crap!
Take it.
Are you okay, Foxy? That looked pretty.
I'm up.
Alright, Foxy, let's do this! Crap, these guys are all affiliated with the guy we just killed. That's why they're so pissed. Crap. Alright, moving up. We got 2 officers down, RP. We have 2 officers down. Larson and Lomali. Crap. Shit. No, that's bad. Alright, move up! Last guy! Alright, let's get this guy! Good working, Foxy! Ha ha! Good working, Foxy! We got a good amount of kills, and we got the freaking guy!
This is 2-5, our team is so wrong, 2-5! That was the wrong guy! You killed an innocent civilian!
Oh shit! What?
Yes! The guy is on the boat! He's imminent in the right view!
Stop! Ah! Okay! Shit, we have news on 2 lieutenants down in the sea. I repeat, we have news on 2 lieutenants down at the sea. Ow. Alright, Rookie, you ready for your first job?
Sure am.
Okay. Oh, shit! No! Oh, we're too late, son. They're gone. Okay, Rookie. Memorabilia to Sergeant Foxy and Lieutenant Steven Batterman. You'll never be missed. Oh, wait a second! Whoa, what's this? Oh, crap, you see that? RPG shell.
I think this is the boat.
This is the boat. Oh, crap. Shit. We need to disintegrate it now. We can't let this guy get his hands on his boat. Crap.
You're gonna rip him the murder he did.
I know. Okay. Sergeant Foxy and Lieutenant Steven Batterman. You will never be forgotten. We salute you. Okay. What's that cop doing? You're on the way, you dick! Wow, what a dick. I'm dead. I'm dead! Oh crap. There's a tank! Come on, get in the jet so I can shoot him with the freaking boo-boo bullets. Crap. Oh, that's not the jet. What? Yes! Oh, damn. Yes! I got jet. Dude, you should see freaking first person shooting with the jet. It's so badass. I heard you really good, and you're speaking gibberish. Yep.
Jewish? I'm not Jewish.
No, I said you were speaking gibberish, not Jewish. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Bro, how'd you get Jewish from gibberish? Now you're humming. Your humming should be coming around the mountain. Oh damn.
No, I'm humming this.
Yeah, because that's normal. Come on, go! Come on, go! Chug! Come on! Oh crap, this is bad. This is really, 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 really bad. Oh, come on. I lost a wing. Really? How is that even possible? Seriously, oh my gosh, dude. Okay, let's go. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Bruh, what the heck are you doing? Shh, bull. Bruh, what the heck? Can you drive?
Yeah, I can drive. It's just Foxy has really bad eye contact. He only sees black and white.
No, wait, sorry. Wait. Mine!
Oh,
I'm the one who got it.
Well, I'm the only one that sees black and white. So your suit is actually black. And your skin color is actually white.
So, to you, my character's color is as white as snow.
Yeah, because I'm Foxy. Foxy is blindfolded.
It's because you're so freaking fat. I told you to lay off the donuts.
I don't eat donuts. I eat freaking rare animals, like bunnies.
Yeah, I made the animal called donuts, you idiot. You ever seen a donut before?
Never in my life.
Duck down so we go faster. You fat ass won't even be able to go over with a freaking Bugatti. And no, we're not gonna try this with my Bugatti.
Why is Scarf Jack in black?
I don't know. Duck down! We gotta beat the tank.
Oh, the tank's gonna eat us all up. I saw him put just one color on me.
Oh yes, there's no tank. Go! I got this one. Ooh, Fox, you dick! Dude, you gotta help me out. You can't leave me.
I'm dead. Oh. I do cancel.
I can't. Dude, help me! That guy's gonna kill me!
Kill me too! I'm dead.
Come on, start! No, Foxy! Damn. Alright, Andy, I'll give you this J because I do it a little too much. Don't worry, I'll give you it. Alright. Shit! No! I'm eight! Bail out! Oh, dang. Oh my gosh, dude, this, I have to get rid of that jet. Oh, you fucking little bitch. I'm gonna kill you. Dude, that son of a bitch got me down. Wow, that's really good, man. Oh, it's really emotional, too. Oh, you son of a bitch. You're antagonizing me right now with flying that jet over my head. You know, you are dead. Oh, yes, I got him. I got him. I got the jet. You're good to take off. What happened?
Tank.
Oh, tank. Come on. He's not doing well. He's going down.
This is a pretty jet, actually.
Oh, yes! Taste your own medicine, you little prick. Oh, there it goes. Dude, don't tell. There's seriously another jet.
I know, but that's just seriously another three.
Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Another jet.
Yeah. Okay, I just need to make sure that there's. Crap. I need to keep my eyes peeled for another jet. I got evasive maneuvers ready. My thumb is on the L3 stick. I'm good to go. But first, let's do a montage of epic destruction. Alright, I need to shoot down every jet in this base, so besides one, so you can ride it, so they don't get a freaking jet. Woo! I missed it. Oh dang! They get lots of fire. Got him! Crap. Alright, so, alright, there's no jets in the sky, you're good to go. Oh! Dude, I got a freaking tank. Alright, tank's down. I repeat, tank is down. Alright, you're looking pretty good. Yep, move in, Andy. You're nice and clear. Civilians causing problem. But. Dude, I'm sorry. You can kill me back. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do. Oh, crap! I'm sorry. You can kill me back after this. I need to take out this jet meanwhile. Oh, dude, this guy's running for it. Crap. Oh, crap. Andy, are you mad? Andy, are you mad? Alright, okay. Oh, dude, this jet's on the run. This jet's on the run. Fire! Got him. Tank is down. Oh, yeah. Jet's going down. Our big jet is going down.
So, what kind of dummy do I have on me?
Alright, I have eliminated the jet. You are good. Alright, the skies are clear. I repeat, the skies are clear. Jet has been taken care of.
There's a tank next to me.
Alright, what? Just right around the military base. Right around the military base.
Dude, I'm dead.
Right around the military base.
I'll give up.
Dude, don't give up.
I'm not getting jet.
Dude, don't give up. Bro, just right around the military base. I'll take care of them. It's not fun if there's only one jet.
Oh, I'll never get that jet, Sylvia.
Fine.
Oh, dude! Headshot.
Eddie, here's the jet.
Jimmy wants this.
Dude, I lost
a jet.
Listen, give me a
No. Dude, I lost the cops. Dude, I seriously lost the cops, and I have a jet right here. Harvested Jeep. Okay, this is Overlord 2-5. I'm taking it out.
Yeah, I think this place should be our base.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that should be our base. I could buy a garage if you want. Alright, first let me get rid of that cargo bot. That pissed me off. That guy was just looking at me when I crashed. Didn't even give a flying fuck. Oh crap, where'd that cargo bot go?
Don't worry, just a fox walking through.
Alright, this is one of your jets, let me land. Really, how do they know this has been hijacked?
What the fuck are this? What's this?
Oh! Dead Doge! Dead Doge!
I'm dead.
Right, where's that jet? Oh!
Yeah, I should have played some. I'm gonna play some Destiny.
Alright, hold on. We will in a minute. Okay. Crap. Where's that jet? There he is. Alright, hold on, Andy. Just a minute. Oh crap, I've lost. Bill up!
You have a parachute?
Yeah. Oh crap, this is bad. I got 4 stars, cops surrounding me. Ah crap. My only choice is to land in the military base. Okay, what is up, peeps, and thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this episode, and if you're actually seeing this outro, I'm give much thanks to you, because this was actually a 20-minute long video, and I haven't made a 20-minute long video in about a month, about 4 months, so if you want a more Grand Theft Auto, be sure to check out my channel for videos coming out every Wednesday and Monday and Sunday. And also, besides that we have new videos of Gary's Mod and Far Cry 4 coming out. So, see you then.